Before we go on to the sewing again, we need to just make a couple of preparations. One of the preparations that we're going to do is make the pocket. Part of the pocket is already made, and we have the zip which is already attached to this. Now the things that we're going to do is we're going to attach the pocket to sort of the inside of this, and the way we're going to do this is use the existing seaming as our guidance and really basically just copy along on top of that to attach this, because all we're doing is we're replacing the grey fabric with some white fabric, and this will help us to have a better result. So that's one side, we've done the one side, and we're going to attach this on the other side, which is going to be, this is all going to be, remember that this is all going to be on the inside of the garment itself. So we're going to be attaching this to the outer side of the garment, and this is all going to be on the inner side. We have here is now our pocket almost completed. One side is slightly bit longer, but we're going to trim this off later on anyway. We're going to press this into place just to make it sit, and then we're going to mark out our jubba, which we're going to attach the pocket to.